Entertainment never stops on BPC Tarang. Meri awaaz suno.
आप सुन रहे हैं BPC Tarang. मेरी आवाज सुनो. मैं हूँ RJ Ruby. वैसे it's a Monday, and today I have a very special person, Dr. Ali Khwaja, who's a Montessorian and engineering graduate from IIT Bombay with a PhD in behavioral sciences. He's the founder and chairman of Banjara Academy, a unique institution committed to enriching lives through empowerment. So he's invited today on the show because he's somebody who regularly conducts workshops, lectures for defense, central government, prestigious national institutions, and we have him on the show because it's a really tough time, right? Hum sab bahut hi mentally stressed hain. कोविड को लेकर हर कोई परेशान है, तो मैंने सोचा कि कुछ ऐसे सवाल हैं जो मैं उनसे पूछना चाहती हूँ. एंड आई एम श्योर ही इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू एंड मी फाइट दिस पैंडेमिक मेंटली एंड फिजिकली. तो डॉक्टर अली, बिफोर वी गो अहेड विद टॉकिंग अबाउट मेंटल हेल्थ, मुझे ये जानना है आपसे कि हाउ डू वी मेक श्योर वी स्टे मेंटली फिट. कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज मेंटल हेल्थ एंड व्हाई इज इट इम्पॉर्टेंट?
थैंक यू. आई डोंट नो हाउ मेनी ऑफ आवर लिसनर्स आर अवेयर दैट वी आर कमेमोरेटिंग internationally mental health month. Till last year we used to have a mental health week. They have expanded that into a mental health month. Not too many people are even comfortable when I use the word mental health, because we somehow seem to connect it to mental illness. That's not true. The same way as physical health is much more important than illness, mental health is equally important. I have a very simple definition for mental health, you know. Peace within yourself and harmony with others. Whenever you stop and introspect, ask yourself, am I at peace within myself? I am not unnecessarily confused, irritated, regretting, guilty or something of that sort. So I can say, yes, most of the time I am at peace within myself. Equally important, am I in harmony with others? And it should be our significant others, our nearest and dearest. Now, if that can be achieved, we are maintaining good mental health. And during these days of COVID and all the fears and phobias and whatever we are hearing, the better our mental health, the better will be our quality of life, and the better we will be able to face any challenge if it happens to come to us or to any of our family members and things of that sort. Now, let me tell you what I feel is mental health. Then we'll talk about how to ensure that it remains good. Mental health stands on 3-4 very important and very basic pillars. Self-awareness. That's what I said. You start with self-awareness to be aware of what I am, where I am, what am I feeling and all that. And most important, what is my management of my emotions? When I become aware that I'm angry or jealous or depressed, how do I manage that? That is very important. Equally important is how to maintain my motivation levels whenever there are ups and downs. And third is how do I build up empathy, understanding others so that I can have good relationships. That's all there is to it.
Thank you, Dr. Ali Khwaja, for that wonderful and simple explanation. Before I move on to the next question, let's get on to a song right here on BPC Tarang. Meri awaaz suno. Main hu RJ Ruby.
To listen to the full show, please log on to BPC Tarang through your mobile or laptop.